water is special because it nourishes us. To be able to feed our people, feed our guests, and to look after for our next generation. When we're building something, we have to be mindful of everything, seeing the cause and effect to everything. We call it hishuk ishsawak, meaning everything's connected.
海との繋がりはものすごくあると思います。2000年以上だと思いますね。で、私たちのひいおばあちゃんとか、そのばあちゃんはやっぱりそういうのを潜ってて、それは私たちをつなぐ文化遺産の一部であり。
人や場所との繋がりを作ることは我々人間にとって大切なものだと思います。家族や友人、そしてビジネスが地理的な制約を超え世界中で繋がることで大きなメリットを生み出すことができます。We
don't just want to organize the world's information, but we need to make it universally accessible, which means we need to connect everyone on the planet. Google is working with a large number of infrastructure providers to build the first cable connecting Canada to Japan.
If you think about it in terms of the growth of the internet over the years, you know, like the growth is exponential. It keeps growing and it keeps expanding. We need to keep adding capacity to it. And Project Topaz Cable is, you know, it's the cutting edge of the latest and greatest, and it's really a big deal. And I'm happy to be a part of it.
Since 2010, we've spent over $2 billion improving the infrastructure of Asia Pacific. We've constructed interconnect hubs in over 15 cities in Asia Pacific across 9 economies. Additionally, we've deployed Google Global Cash in over 278 cities in Asia Pacific. With bandwidth demand doubling every 2 years, continued economic investment is critical to meeting the growing demand of businesses.
Any service interruption can impact our bottom line. We rely on Google to provide that underlying resiliency in the network and have Zebra focus on the application data science and data analytics layers that allows us to deliver the best solutions to our customers.
Google さんのネットワークは非常に本数も多くて、品質も高いものを保持されていると考えています。あのネットワーク対戦ゲームで世界大会を実施したことがあるんですけれども Google さんのネットワークを使わせていただくことによって本当にあの一度も落ちることなく大会が無事終了することができましたので非常に感謝しております。
For us, subsea cables are just something that we don't worry about. But the role that they play is being able to connect locations and systems across the globe.The idea of ubiquitous connectivity that's always on, always working, always resilient, and super low latency becomes really critical to realizing the future. Google are pulling that future forward faster than ever before.
時代が移りゆく中でも、この伝統は古くから続いてきました。何があっても揺るぎないものです。人々が海とのつながりを求め続ける限り、これからも続いていくのだと思います。
When they started planning for the line to run through Port Alberni, they reached out to all the First Nations around here right away. Anything that we wanted, it was taken care of. So if any of us had any problems, they'd solve it.
Our people utilized the territory of this valley.Hunting, fishing, gathering. Our connection to this place, it's critically important and it's kind of a big part of who we are.
We appreciated that Google consulted with other First Nations and Sishot respectfully as a cable passes through our territory, the Alberni Valley, the Alberni Inlet, Barkley Sound, and all the way out to the Pacific Ocean.
That's how we want to carry ourselves, and that's how we want businesses to carry themselves in our territory.
Hi, Dave. How did it go?
Everything went awesome. Thanks again for all the work that you guys did.
Building a submarine network It's not just about connecting Canada and Japan. It's not just about connecting Google. It's about being a good steward to the ecosystem of global communications.
That's it. Great work, everyone.
Connecting people and places and neighborhoods. It's about connecting the world.